Students in this program take two core modules. The one is called State, Market and Society, and it's a mixture of historical sociology, history of ideas, covering, you know, the origin of Western liberal democracies and their evolution into capitalist democracies, and how scholars have conceptualized the tension between politics and economics throughout the centuries.
I've always wanted to study international political economy because it's less about the economics and the math, which I'm terrible at, and it's more about how power plays out, how it intersects in society. And I've been in the working world now for almost a decade, and one of the things that it always comes back to is who has power, who has money, how is that all played out? And so after spending a few years in the working world, I thought, you know what, now's a really good time, especially with everything going on in the world, to just take a step back and think, what's actually happening? Who's actually in control? And what kind of possibilities do I have to affect that? So it's been such a perfect moment, I think, for me personally, but also globally, to take a step back and think about how the world actually works.
The second module is international political economy, and it focuses on the functioning of the globally integrated system of political economy. So we look at aspects of even the psychology of consumption, patterns of production, consumption, distribution, and how that affects everyday lifestyles of people and even their desires of their conceptions of a desired self. So we look at various aspects of globalization.
I've had some amazing courses, from the theory and political side. I've also taken negotiation mediation courses. I've taken policy courses, regulation courses. And it's amazing how all they all play in and really have helped me build a bigger picture of the world, not just in terms of the ideas, but also how they play out in practice and what the rules and things are in place. So it's been so nice because you can take such a variety of courses here that are more theory, which is super important, but that also you can apply into your day-to-day life. And then, you know, if you're kind of interested in conflict or migration, especially with political economy, where it's such an intersection of the world, like, you have the opportunity to take other courses, and particularly the option to do some law courses was really helpful because it's just such a different way of looking at the world.